Hello everybody and welcome to another American Truck Simulator video. Today we're here in, where the hell are we at? Omaha, Nebraska. We're going to Sterling, Colorado. We got a load of salt. 41,836 pounds. It is 452 miles, so it's going to take about 8 hours to get there. So, let's get this thing fired up and hit the road. We're in the International 9900i with the John Rudas reefer trailer.
Ready to roll.
Right, let's hit the road. See what we can get into. Hopefully nothing too bad. Almost got a full tank of fuel. That should be enough to get us there. Used outhouse. Good, because I blew that damn thing up just a little bit ago.
Turn right.
Yeah, everywhere, even on the ceiling somehow.
Get ready to turn right.
I believe this thing's got the Detroit Series 60 in it, but 100% sure. That and a 13 speed.
Turn right.
I'm never going to make it out of Nebraska if I keep switching trucks all the time. I'd like to switch it up every once in a while. Sterling, Colorado. I figure it'd take us about 30 minutes to get there. As everything goes good.
Straight on. Turn right.
Don't run no damn detours. Me and detours are, we don't get along. Let's see, we're going to want to be in this lane.
Exit right.
I just got to exit and then loop back over.
Exit right.
Everything's been going pretty good so far. Nothing to complain about. Plus storm here in about 30 minutes. Besides that, well, be alright. It is 3 a.m. Come on now, let me over.
Left.
2-0. 9 p.m.
Keep right and then exit right.
ETAs for 9 p.m.
Exit right.
It's the very first truck I ever drove legally on the road. Keep I guess left. I went through school. This is a truck they had. They had a bunch of 900, 9900s. They were old too. I'm talking like 2002, and this is 2007. Definitely wore out. Hell, all you did was pull forward and backwards in them a whole bunch of times, learned how to parallel park, and then take it down the road to the gas station and come back. That's basically the training. You got all the book training too, you gotta learn the manual and all the rules and shit. I can't remember if it was 4 weeks long or 6 weeks long. I think it was six. If we did three in the classroom, then three out on the range. This is back in 2007, like end of July in Tennessee. It was hot as hell. I was lucky enough to get put on the nighttime class. Jet.
Keep left. Keep left.
Keep left. Still on 80 all the way there. Yeah, they showed a picture of the new map they're working on the next one. They didn't say what the name of it was. Bet it's South Dakota, though. It's either going to be South Dakota or Louisiana. Let's see, Louisiana, Mississippi. Yeah. something to the attitude. No, no, didn't ever see school buses or those RVs. Some of those cars, they even had a side by side. I don't remember where I was at, up in Nebraska somewhere. I seen it driving down the road. Change the dash. I don't know. I don't. The red looks all right, but I think it'd look better if it was a different color. Trouble. Get the little canner for you. To take your anchor. Or take. Man, the river rivers through here look like they're about dried up. Green light. About a blowout right back there on that exit ramp. Right before you hit the scale, that'd be something, wouldn't it? Right across there at the blown tire. They say old people drive slow. What the hell, not my grandma. We'd be riding down the road, she'll slam on the brakes there because flying forward. She goes, "You didn't have your seatbelt on, did you?" And she'd nail them. I think she just liked doing it. sitting there guarding the cows. He's gonna take my beef. Get it, buddy. All ass through there. On a load of milk. But that bird flu that's going around infecting the cows, getting to milk. Raw milk. I don't drink raw milk. I drink whole milk, not raw milk. Goes the sun. I like the transition into daytime and nighttime. It just, since they updated it, looks a lot better. Running about an hour ahead of schedule.
Go straight on.
Like, oh, we're coming in. My lights are messed up.
Go straight on.
Yeah, I think they are. It's awful bright. Look into that. Got a truck. South Platte River, up down there. Best friend in grocery shop. Flick it, stick it, flick it.
Turn left.
You're almost there, boys. About another mile. Here's outdoor equipment.
Keep right and then turn right.
Tails.
Turn right.
Cock chatter tail. Blown out. What do that get some fuel? Lighting does look a lot better than what it did.
Turn right.
I can probably actually drive at nighttime now.
Turn right.
Or it's so dark you couldn't see shit. Down to the Walbert.
We are safe and sound.
Let's see. Yeah, it looks like the lights on the truck is once. The other lights look alright. Lights on the truck. Okay, I can fix that. 452 miles, 8 hours, 15 minutes, 94.9 gallons of fuel. Got $1,123 off that run. Not too bad. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share. Here, I'll just roll the extra for you.
Don't forget to like. Subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.